What's up, YouTube? Back with redemption video number 3. Sorry, I haven't uploaded the first 2 quite yet. That should be coming very soon. I keep putting the upload on and then something happens and the upload gets ruined, so I have to start all over. But anyway, they'll get up there eventually. I try to get them up there daily, but sometimes life gets in the way. So today we're continuing our redemption series, and the next one on the list, 5, 4, 5, 6. We threw 12 sevens with that dice set. Again, I don't have the dates offhand or on hand, depending on how you look at it, how you say it. But we're gonna go ahead and get right into it, because I'm kind of on a time crunch here a little bit. So this might be a short one, but you gotta get it in, gotta practice. 6, 4 is 10. Five, four, five, six. Push them together with the ring finger. Pinch them. Pinch them with my middle finger and thumb. Press the other fingers, make them one unit. 6, 6 boxcars. Okay, 5, 4, 5, 6. Oops, 5, 4, 5, 6. There's a 5, 4, 9. Happy hump day, everybody. 5, 4, 5, 6. Hope everybody's doing good out there. Thanks for hanging out with us on Two-Way Yo today. 7 out. First 7 of the day. Alright, 5, 4, 5, 6. Three pass line winner. Back to back sevens. 5, 4, 5, 6. A little short. Back to the 10. 4, 6 easy 10. 4, 5, 6. Now hopefully we roll some tens, because the dice set we're using is set up with all tens looking at you. Not that that means a dang thing. Whoops, 5, 4, 5, 6. Almost a hard way set. 5, 4, 9, 5, 2, 7 out. Uh-oh. It's looking like we're gonna have to work hard to beat that 12. This dice set is not being friendly thus far. But we can still get redemption. It's not too late. Decent throw. 4, 2, 6. Generally don't like hitting the table and wall at the same time. 5, 4, 5, 6. 1, 5, 6. Damn. 5, 3, 8. New point. Way too hard on the throw. Five, four. 6. One, three, easy, four. And of course I hit the dice. Or the die. Okay. 5, 4, 5, 6. Seven out. So, if I'm correct thus far, we have sevened out 3 times and we have hit 1 point. So, we are on path of no redemption. 4, 1, 5. Didn't I hit a 415 a second ago? And I didn't mark it? Have I not been marking? Damn it. I think I did hit a 415 prior to the last 7. I don't know. Crap. I'm not even talking. I'm just throwing. Those other guys, you can excuse them for messing stuff up because they're talking constantly. I'm not even talking when I'm messing stuff up. All right, 7 out again. 2, 5, 7. This dice set, he said, no, no, no. You will not throw me. 3, 1, 4. New point. 3, 1, 4, easy 4. All right, let's go on a streak of about 30. What do you guys say, huh? I mean, the chances are extremely probable. Not with this dice set. 3, 2, 5. Yeah, I think on that first 5, it was a 4-1, and then I hit it, and it was a 5-1, and then I started talking about how I accidentally hit it, and I forgot to mark it. But, no harm, no foul. Oh, that just did not feel right. But it was a yo, 5-6. Okay, 5-4, 5-6. Three, 1 point. Easy four. All right, 5, 4, 5, 6. One, 6, 7, pass line winner. Now all we have to do is throw 11 sevens to beat our prior score, but one, 5, 6. Even 11 sevens, we can all agree, is still a terrible number. But if I do throw equal or more sevens, then I can chalk this up as a good dice set to throw sevens with. I know you guys will not want to throw sevens. Most of you don't like to play the dark side. But, well, I mean, I guess even if you're playing, even if you're playing the right way, the right way, which is still not the best odds, and I don't understand why nobody wants to play the best odds. 6-6 box stars. We can all play together on the don't, just like we all played together on the pass. We can all play together on the don't. Just gotta have enough people that know what they're doing, I guess. 2-1-3. Whoops, too far. Little hard, 6-4, easy 10. Six. Four, one, five. Four, six, ten. Back to that easy 10. Apparently this is not a good dice set for our hard ways either. Because I'm not throwing any hard ways. One, six, seven out. That was random. Pass line winner. Yo. Two, 4. 6. Easy 6. Four, five, six. One, three, four. Five, four, five, six. 1-3-4, easy 4. I'm getting some 4s now. Watch out. Watch out for those 4s. 5-4. 5-6. 4-6, easy 10. Five, 6. One, 6, 7 out. Well, the one good thing about this dice set thus far is we are hitting some 4s and 10s, man. 5, 4. 5, 6. We are hitting some 4s and 10s. Speaking of the devil, that's where we want to see the point button go. By point button, I just mean button. Okay, 5, 4. 5, 6. Let's see that 10. 4, 1, 5. Oh, excuse me, 1, 4, 5. Four, five, six, three, four, seven. Lots of sevens up there today. Five, four. I'm also in a little bit of a rush. I mean, not that that should matter. I'm guaranteeing you it doesn't matter. I mean, I guess it could a little bit. 4, 5, 9. 5, 9. And I'm not the kind of person to sit there and, you know, get your dice set, pick out your spot, stare at it. And throw. Didn't help anyway, right? First hard way, 3-3. Took a terrible throw and a lot of focus, but we got our 3-3.
I mean, maybe that's sometimes my issue, is that I try to go too fast.
A little left. 4, 6, 10. Whoops.
10 on the 10 with this dice set, boy. 4, 5, 4, 5, 6.
One, six, seven out. Boy, I'll tell you what, we might have 12. We might have our first non-redemption day. This may be worse than the first time we threw this dice set. 2, 3, 5, 5, 4, 5, 6.
I think I've only hit 1 point. Maybe 2.
5, 3, easy 8.
4, 5, 6.
Four, one, five. There's a point. We just had to talk bad about it, right? As they say in the movies,
he's right behind me, isn't he? All right. 5, 4, 5, 6.
7, pass line 7, 4-3.
3. And I haven't been keeping track, but that is a tall stack of 7s.
3, 6, 9. Hit a few 9s today. Not as many as the
first 2 days this week, but 5, 4, 5, 6. All right, let's see if we can get that 9 again.
6. All right, buttons off. Let's count them up. Let's see how awesome we did today and how we spell redemption. Just kidding, everybody. 2 12s, 2 yos. 7 10s, all easy. 4 9s. 4 8s, that's it, huh? Just 4 8s. 6 6s, too hard. Man, that's not very many 6s and 8s. 8 5s. 5 4s. 1 3. 0 2s. And now, the final moment. Drum roll, please. it, we beat him. We got redemption. 11. Ha! We beat it by one. That's right. And the streak lives on. All right, guys. Hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for all the awesome comments. As always, you guys rock. You guys keep me going. And I hope these new dice sets every day keep it fresh enough for you. I mean, I'm sure, I know it's probably boring to you guys because it's the same thing, same view, same method every day. But, you know, we're just practicing here. We're just trying to get better. We're trying to see what dice sets work for our game, which ones don't. You know, we saw Monday and Tuesday that those dice sets where we did terrible before, they were great the next time that we did it. So we got redemption on those. And this time we did about the same. We rolled 12 last time, got 11 today. So it's about the same. So we can expect the 5, 4, 5, 6 for me personally to get right about in the low teens, which is terrible odds, unless you're playing the don't. So we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks again, everybody. I appreciate your time. Appreciate you hanging out with us today. And we'll catch you on Thursday. Same craps time, same craps channel.